Harriet Tubman was born in March 1822. She died on March 10, 1913. Harriet Tubman established a nursing home for African Americans on her property in Auburn, New York. She freed 300 slaves, but only saved 70 personally. She died from pneumonia. She was born Araminta Ross, or Minty for short. She underwent an operation in 1898 after a lifetime of symptoms from a traumatic brain injury